Well, by first sharing our thoughts and ideas, what we do now over here, because this is a big dilemma, which is probably the biggest problem of the digital society we now live in. It's not only the European Union or Europe, it's worldwide. And we need to find what I would call bridges. Bridges between communities, allowing to set the same standard in which we collectively uphold our privacy, and in the meantime have a keen eye for the need of law enforcement.